We are going to study pin-pin apparatus today at Quality Engineers. We are going to test this equipment. Now, this is pin-pin apparatus. So, we have a metal pin here, which is installed in the rectangular cross-section channel. And there is a blower that sucks the air from the horizontally from this side and blows it out from the top. Okay? Now, to calculate the velocity of the air, we have installed an orifice here. Can be measured using this due to manometer. This is a metal pin, and at one end of the metal pin we have installed a heater. We can give the voltage to this heater. Okay, the heater will flow in the other direction and over which the air flows. So there is a heat transfer. This is the control panel. This is the mains. This is from the mains. This is voltmeter, ampere meter, and temperature indicator. We can control the voltage from the heater from here, you can see. Okay, also we can start the blower of the motor from here. Okay, total of 6 sensors are installed, 5 on the fin and 1 around the fin, that is in the air. So T1, T2, T3, T4, T5 and T6. Okay, now lower apparatus can be connected to this data acquisition system. We have a couplers for heater and for temperature sensors also. For temperature sensor we can connect the couplers here, for heater on the other side. Okay, now we have to select for pin-pin apparatus. So here we have pin-pin apparatus. This is the data related to the pin-pin apparatus. T1, T2, T3, T4, T5, T6. Heater input, we have to enter the voltage of the heater here, and we have to switch on the heater from here. Voltage, current, power factor, frequency and wattage can be shown here. Okay, so whole data can be controlled and logged from this screen. Also we can connect it to the PC or laptop using this cable. We would require a LabVIEW software to run the apparatus using PC or laptop. Thank you.